the future city on Mars. Space companies are now about to reach the outer space to further increase human reach and expand our civilization. This time, it's not just to plant a flag and leave behind a few footprints, but to stay. Traveling to Mars would be a new milestone that could push the limits of technology and science. Inhabiting other planets offers the chance to experiment with new social and environmental arrangements and newer things to learn apart from our mistakes on Earth. There are still many people who don't think it is possible. Although Elon Musk believes we must establish a colony on Mars, as Earth might not be able to sustain life for long. There's no guarantee that humans can even survive long term on Mars. The low gravity will weaken our bones, heart, and immune system. The soil is toxic, even the air is unbreathable. And every rocket for supplies that we launch to Mars would cost hundreds of millions of dollars. For instance, it took $150 billion to build the International Space Station that orbits Earth. Many people say that this money would be better spent trying to save the planet that we already have. This mission will have other impacts as well. Living far away from Earth in an artificial environment will challenge psychological health in new ways. So we'll have to face these challenges that come in our way. It is also important for architects and designers to start thinking about how to make these habitats not just survivable but actually livable. The major impact it will have on us apart from the physical changes is that the mental health of humans will be seriously impacted as we are adapted to Earth-like environment. All of this likely won't happen in our lifetimes. Scientists on Earth are still working out how to fulfill our basic needs in space like oxygen, water, and food. The first travelers to Mars will likely sail in groups of four, traveling inside large metal cans, linked together. Each ship will be about the size of two small bedroom houses, but these spaceships will be small and cramped. And for long-term stays, these inflatable structures for staying would need to be covered with a thick layer of rock and dirt to protect the crew from deep space radiation as well as extreme temperature shifts. The people living in those structures will likely have no private space as it would be very cramped. The constant stress will definitely contribute to misunderstandings and aggression. Elon Musk, founder of SpaceX, started his company in hopes to send people to Mars. And they are currently working on a spaceship that can travel with more than 100 people on board. As the reach on Mars will grow and humanity will establish a permanent settlement, public gathering spaces will become more common, as said by NASA official. Newer buildings will be constructed from glass or concrete made on Mars through 3D printing technology speculated by scientists. These places will surely attract other explorers, entrepreneurs, and freethinkers over time. As the population will grow on Mars, it will also present its own challenges. As the outer space comes under public space, after seeing the economic situations, the ownership might be a problem. Perhaps before reaching Mars, a settlement on Moon could be more quick and easily grown into an economic center. Using the same technology, we might be able to establish lunar colonies after stepping onto Mars. Some people even want to establish parks on Moon to protect historical areas like the Apollo 11 landing site. Coming onto Mars again, there will be plenty of open areas on Mars. But during the day, the world public spaces will be mostly indoors. Because the daytime temperature on Mars is about 70 degrees, it poses a big challenge for us now. As the society will grow and become self-sufficient, Martians will need to create their own system for dealing with problems and governing themselves. Also, the innovation would not stop if we were ever going to leave Earth. Perhaps colonization of other worlds would help us save the planet that we already have. Scientific efforts to solve the problem of habitation of Mars may provide clues for helping reverse these processes on Earth that have destroyed it. Saving our own planet would be much better for us now, because if we destroyed it, in coming decades we won't be able to survive on it, forget even settling on Mars. Did you like this video? Please make sure to check out our other videos as well and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this.